know, I've got the safety net of being an artist. You know, and that has always kept me, because, you know, when my hands started to go, you know, I mean, that's not true, because I didn't really start painting until I stopped, you know, partying so much, you know, but, you know, my voice was definitely getting damaged, you know. So you have this thing where, you know you're destroying your own gifts, you know, right. And they are gifts. I didn't make them up. You know, all I do is tune them. You know, God gives them to you and gives us all things, you know. And it's what we do with them is what depends on, you know, where we go,
sure.
You know. And I was messing things up, you know, and I think that's, I started to not like what I was, you know, and I started not giving a fuck about anything, which was scary, and not knowing what was going on in the news or the world, you know. And
completely detached, yeah, living in a bubble.
Absolutely, yeah. You know, and, but I had a real good time before that happened. You know, I ran off to Mexico for a year, and it just was like, got kidnapped and ran through the jungle barefoot with a guy chasing me with a conch shell.
Kidnapped to Mexico?
But it was only by like by some crackheads, you know, and they were harmless crackheads, you know.
Kidnapped.
But you know, I got kidnapped. But I also had a miracle down there, the miracle of the knife, which really happened.
To listen to the full episode or for all things My NY, visit mynypod.com.
This has been a Patrick James Lynch production.